not only mosses, but also some species of vascular plants are pycnohydric. So they may lose water almost completely, and they hibernate in that stage until new water will appear. To that group belong some Hymenophyllus filiformes, and also some spike mosses, Selaginellus. So this Selaginella look like it's dead, but it's in hibernating stage. Today is August 20, and after 3 weeks of dry and hot weather, many streams are much lower now than even normal. So this Selaginella is now losing water and hibernate in waiting for new rain, which might soon come.
That stone, as you see, that's a nice contrast. So lycopods and true ferns are still okay, but Hymenophyllus ferns are hibernating. They have exactly the same sources of water, but different strategy to survive the drought.
So this is a place near Aiga, it's a Mie prefecture, very close to the Pacific Sea coast. Thank you very much.